What's up, YouTube family? Today we're back with another video. I'm in the kitchen. I am preparing a dessert for my Sunday dinner on tomorrow. And that dessert is going to be a blueberry yum-yum. Blueberry yum-yum is what I've been going to prepare. The ingredients that it's called to make this, I have a 8 ounce brick of Philadelphia cream cheese. I have a cup of powdered sugar, which is 8 ounces. I have vanilla extract here. And I also have a 10 by 9 gram cracker pie dish here that I've been placing it in. And there's also some Cool Whip, but I have it in the refrigerator cooling until I get ready for it. So just stay tuned in and I'll show you guys exactly how I prepare it just in case you decide you want to prepare one day. So, and I also have, this is 1 1/4 cup of blueberries. Okay, so let's get started. First thing is you need to soften your cream cheese at room temperature. And if this has been sitting out for a few hours, so it's room temperature now. And first thing I'm going to do is add this into my bowl. Let me make sure you guys can see what I'm doing. Let me pop you up. Hold 1 second. Let me get something to prop you guys up on. So let's add in our 8 ounces of Philadelphia cream cheese. And it's very soft, you guys. So you want to make sure that this is room temperature because it'll make it a whole lot easier for you. Makes it easy for you to dig in there and get it out. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. I am. It's a beautiful day outside today. We've been having some awesome weather. So I've been enjoying it. It's been making me want to get in the kitchen even more. Get all this out of here. Let me show you guys what I'm talking about when I say room temperature. You can see how soft that is. So at this point, you're going to add in your 8 ounces of Philadelphia or whatever kind of brand you like to use. As long as it's 8 ounces of cream cheese. That's what we're adding in here, okay? And the next step is to add in our powdered sugar here. Get that out the way. I'm gonna just kind of mix that in. Y'all. onions, and in a maybe about a teaspoon of vanilla extract. I'm able to just maneuver this cream cheese around because it's soft, so that make it that much easier. Okay. Spin it up until you get all the powdered sugar mixed in with it really good. And at this point, I'm going to add in my 8 ounces of Cool Whip. So let me get that out of the fridge. Okay, now this is the 16 ounces. I'm only going to use half of this. The other half I'm going to add on top once I get everything smoothed out. And I'll add that on top, and I'll show you guys when I get ready to do that part. Here we can have some awesome ready, you guys. I've been enjoying it with family. So I'm just gonna scoop that 8 ounces of that in there. Should be a cup. Okay, let's get this mixed in together. I could use my blender, but this is so soft, I can just take the spatula and mix this up really good. Yeah. Because the Cool Whip is softened, it's not frozen. I had that at the bottom of, taking it down, let it thaw out at the bottom of my refrigerator. So that's soft, as well as the Cool Whip. Powdered sugar. So just mix this up really good. Spatula does well because it's able to get all the little corners and get an idea of about how to mix it up once you start mixing everything. Okay. We'll get it nice and creamy before we add it into our dish. This is what it looks like. You guys see that? Okay. So we put it in there. Let's get ready to add this in on the dish. You got it smoothed out, nice and creamy. You got it all off the sides of the bowl. Okay. fold them little things back and lift it up. Now you don't want to throw this away. You're going to hold on to this. You're going to hold on to the top. And you want to make sure that your graham cracker looks something like this. That it's not, you know, crumbly and smushed up. You want it to be kind of smooth like this. Okay? And then you're going to take this mixture and we're going to place it in here. Hold on, you guys. I bring you guys right now. So we're getting ready to add in our mixture. Strawberry, they have cherry in the can, you can put the peaches, apple, whatever kind of fruit you like. You can add it in here. Now the only two that I've ever done is the blueberry and the strawberry. So you just want to push this out until you get it filled in all the way around. Just turn your dish as you do it. Smooth it out. Real nice and pretty. Okay. You want to kind of smooth it out. Make sure there's no lumps. No big lumps anyway. Kind of smooth it out nicely, evenly, all over. Just like so. I don't want any of it to be left behind. Take this and put it out. Okay. And now it's time to add our fruit. Simple as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Just going to add them a little bit in at a time. I think I'd probably use all of this. Smooth it out as well, evenly, over the whole dish. Just around. Get an even layer. Okay. You don't want to. Make sure you don't press on it hard because you don't want that mixture to be mixed in. With the fruit. Okay, we got that done. And the last thing we're going to do is take our whipped cream. I'm not going to get this off. I'm just going to dip it right on in here and smooth it on top. Regular Cool Whip. It's no mixture of anything. It's just a Cool Whip. That's why I was telling you I didn't have to use the entire 16 ounces. dish until you get it smooth, until you have whipped cream. See, just like that. This probably would be pretty, but I don't want to do that, so. Voila, there you have it, a blueberry yum yum, simple as 1, 2, 3, but also delicious, you guys, so. Let me put my top on it, and you're going to refrigerate this for about a few hours. Presentation is everything, so I like stuff to be neat, clean, and look nice, so it looks good. Even if it don't taste good, it looks good, so. Okay, put your top back on it. Like that. Take your sides, push them back down. Guys, for tuning in today, please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your family, your friends, more family, more friends. Thank you guys for watching today. Have an amazing day.